House Speaker Philip Gunn says Mississippi teachers are likely to get that $1,000 pay raise this year. Lawmakers are working to increase the revenue outlook for the next fiscal year. They'll reportedly have an additional $200 million in state revenue to spend. A one-time teacher pay raise is expected to cost more than $50 million.